evolution of carapace castor development on Himalayan base animal. Today, I will go to watch and follow the knowledge. สวัสดีครับ I am ธีรพันธ์ทองสกุล Channel This video clip will tell evolution of carapace castor development on Himalayan based animal as well as telling about the experience of visiting the area to attend the ceremony in different area about in the north and the northern. First of all, I have an introduction myself. My name is Thirapan Hong Sukun. My nickname is Gop. I am group admin conversation of Prasad Lanna and fan page volunteer network the inheritor of Lanna Kwesha Buddhist Good People Center. I start the Lanna Transmission industry since 2009 from a total of 12 years. In this regard, I would like to thank you, Ms. Jiragan Supanarat, all what may people all missed the chairman of the Lanna Cup 2A province in the upper north that brought me to this point. Okay, now let's go to the point. In the upper northern area of Thailand to present on in the past used to be the main parliamentary of the Lanna Kingdom appear to have tradition collection of different funeral custom of Sat Himapan in various forms such as Nok Hasadiling, Nok Galawek, Elawan Elephant to send the Song Sakan or cremation of Kuba Mahathera and from around 2007 to 2010 this form of burials Centrally began to be used in other region as well such as the Senthan region in Bangkok and other is exciting for indigenous culture has come to experience sent to the same time with many different questions so the author has tried to research to study of funeral service different design on of Himapan craterless animal in the Lanna area and nearby area as well as collecting information on memory board published on various occasions such as the Royal Commission of Monk and Bishop Royal for important people that love the Kingdom Lord Royal Armation Ceremony Civil Server several mission and the general public as well as other related funeral ceremony there will be as the channel study that the last name my name is Thirapan Hong Sukun thank you สวัสดีครับ